basically just a race to try and get to the finish line before your opponent does. It's a little bit of a pain, but you just try pressing the brakes on the edges, but of course that doesn't work good. I'm better at this, but this time I'm like doing horrible. Best I've gotten was like second place. I almost was in first place, but it's strange. I think that helps us like crash into everybody else and knock them out the way. And you get money for, you know, extra money for the park as you play the different mini games and stuff. This part I haven't checked out yet. I guess this is a different area. The best way to build it is you want to interact with a lot of people, get ideas on what they think will be good for the theme park. That way you can improve the park and make more income, because they have to pay for tickets like a normal park, theme park. Like the traveling ones, you have to get different, pay for different tickets and stuff. In this game, they pay for each customer. For each ticket. Let's see, what is this? This is, I can't even see it. Coaster, some sort of roller coaster. And you find little collectibles like this to collect. Oh, no, I realize that this coaster hasn't been built yet. Yeah, I'll have to do that. And there's a roller coaster over here. So as a review for the video, I think we shall ride it. I guess it doesn't really have a name. Ride this coaster. This has a lot of twists and turns. Holy crap, this is high. Just find about that in for a little funny. Now I made out probably something I would see probably if I ever went on a roller coaster. Being that I have a horrible fear of heights. I've ridden some roller coasters, like I've ridden the Crazy Mouse. Is it a Crazy Mouse or a Wild Mouse? Roller coaster from Dorney Park in Allentown, Pennsylvania. But that's about the highest I've ever gotten when it comes to, you know, roller coasters. And it says some building, so I think we should do that. Let's see. I guess I'll pick this little shopping stall if I can do it. Yep. Let's see. Ooh, I see our customers complain. It says about restrooms. Yeah, that would be a bad idea. That one customer was saying he preferred there to be more restrooms. So definitely building that for sure. Definitely. Build zone. More stalls, but let's pick something. I really want the pizza. Especially being that I love pizza. So definitely if I had a theme park in real life, which I wouldn't mind, that'd be very expensive. But if I ever did get rich enough, I probably would do it. I can just imagine too, ASMR Wolf at the theme park. I can imagine that. It has an interesting sound to it, but I have no clue. I mean, I would have any clue how to run it, and I would have no clue like what rides or what kind of stuff would be there. It's an interesting idea, though. There's no denying that. If given the chance, I probably would do it, but I wouldn't even know where, I wouldn't even know where to start. And stuff. Let's see. Got built just right. Bathrooms right here, which I know customers were complaining about. Oh god, apparently you could use it. Oh boy, I don't think I want to know. And, yeah. So that's basically it. That's it for everybody. And of course, I'm running out of time to record. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. And like, I've had a roller coaster short video I'm going to do on TikTok. And then upload it to here. And this should be best used for a VR helmet. And hope you enjoyed that video, and I will see y'all.